see.
At Mona, and you will lose here. Upon this masterpiece. Eivor! Did you see Chaelbert fight? He is all balls now!
I give thanks for victory.
Oh, Chael...
And I took no pleasure in
it. Eivor and I were made...
Is this enough blood paid, Eivor? We've spilled enough to slay...
Why stop the...
Chaelbert... I would know your mind on all this.
I believe I am. I'll need word from Rodri as soon as...
He will see the flames. He will know Westbury has been destroyed.
The bleeding pus pit claims only a dragon.
It is peace we want, Eivor.
You do not know Rodri as I do, Eivor.
Enough talk of killing.
You need mead.
No, Eivor. True calm.
Fishing, huh?
I saw a small pond nearby.
We can all take a moment.
It's just up here.
I have no fondness for fishing. Where is the sport in it? There's no chance the fish will kill me.
Here will be good. Let's fish for eel. Dale have relishes nettle soup, such as eels fresh from the water.
I will not fish. You go ahead.
Hooked! Bring it to shore! Well done, Eivor. An eel! Bring it to shore. Ooh, another eel. Almost enough for a hearty soup. Hooked. Bring it to shore. that's enough for now. Bishop Deolav will be pleased. Let's go tell Ivar about our catch.
That took longer than clearing this village.
We caught some eel. A bishop, greeting.
I'm grateful, Chael.
You should have seen Chaelbert fight.
I have sent word to the Britons. I pray King...
It worked in our favor. Look where we...
We set the village ablaze, yes. But peace is not guaranteed. And it will take another sort of skill to win it. Restraint.
Our next steps are critical, my lords. And after what happened in Quat...
Lay low!
The good bi-
Fuck you! If you-
You bruised- If you have- His pride makes him diff- I will hunt him a great boar, I think.
Bishop, we must prepare for Rodri's arrival.
Peace or war will be decided, but not yet, not now. We must wait.
I loathe waiting.
It is all in God's hands. We can but pray and give thanks for this moment of rest.
The Britons have come!
The moment has ended.
This way, by the great-
Where is Chaelbert?
He went hunting. For what?
That was quite some time.
We cannot wait. We should settle the-
Lady Angharad.
We come to speak of-
We are glad and to hear it.
He stays at the castle at my behest. I feared his presence would inflame the cutthroat Ivar.
We have confined our cutthroat to his tent.
Both of us fretting over our war-hungry companions. It seems we are of the same mind.
A surplus of caution never did any harm. I count this as a blessing.
Perhaps then, at long last, we can end this war. Our peoples have suffered enough.
And your proposal?
We shall withdraw all our soldiers to the time-honored border of our lands. We ask only that you give us some days to collect our furnishings and leave Kausto Castle. In return, you pledge to end all hostilities as of this moment.
These terms are generous. We have a truce.
Truly.
Praise be, this is well and quickly done. God go with you and your king, Lady Angharad.
I salute you all. You waged a good war. Let us now wage a lasting peace.
I stand bewildered, Eivor. In the blink of an eye, years of blood and sweat are put to an end.
You have walked a difficult road,
bitch. Chaelbert must learn the good news.
I'll... I'm looking for Jailbert.
Survey the area soon.
Hey, Eivor.
Have you seen Jailbert?
My brother saw him last.
Drunk as a mackerel, isn't he?
Celebrating the peace.
Wake up!
Huh?
Where is Jailbert?
Jail.
Did none of you see Jailbert?
Only him, Drenger. You will have...
How long before he's fit to speak?
A few hours should do it.
Must be some way I can wake this drunk.
Ivar.
Peace, eh?
You, Dane.
What do you want?
You look to be a good fighter, but...
Of what do you speak?
I speak of a terrible...
I will face the faceless.
You are braver than most. Or perhaps more foolish. Come, I will give you a key. This key unlocks Fergal's lair, which you see now before you.
That is a house.
No, no. It is a den of nightmares. A pit of death from which few have ever escaped unharmed.
By what?
Go.
A new victim!
What? Eivor of...
Eivor of the Raven Clan?
I think of...
I am Fergal the Faceless, and I am clever and strong. But you're not. You're ugly and weak, and you're a big smelly coward. You're probably too scared to even face me.
Sir?
Yes.
But your rhythm is...
Ah! You think you... I'm very brave! Your tongue is fu...
Sister...
Oh, you... I am the... I'm strong as an ox! And clever as a fox! I'm sharp as a dozen hawks! Let me show you my skills, and then you, I...
If we are arguing as...
You... I... No!
Fuck.
Show me. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it.
That drunken lout, he should be awake by now.
Hey! Have a nice nap. I am looking.
If you must know.
Yes,
he went.
Show me. Ivar, it is
peace, eh?
If not,
he asked me to.
Ivar,
peace, yeah.
Ivar,
peace, yeah.
dragging something through the dirt. Tears of Rhea. Teobald, you live. Stay quiet. You're badly hurt. A dragon on the hilt. Guards. The Briton dressed. Keep breathing, boy. You haven't got long. I will take you back to say your goodbyes. I can get you to the others. I'll go easy.
Hush. Hush, Teobald. We'll soon be among friends.
We'll soon be among friends.
Some help here! Ivar! Beowulf!
By the hand of Thor!
Eivor, what happened?
No. No! You foolish boy, what did you do?
I found him deep in a cave, beset by wolves.
Eivor.
Easy, boy. Easy. Get me...
Eivor.
An axe!
His god will take him as he is. Axe or not.
Go, dear god, boy. And I will sing... This was no wolf. Tell me what happened.
Your war is back on.
What?
He was killed with this.
But why?
You murdered his brother. Did you think he would let that lie so easily?
I told you he was a trickster. Peace was never his...
Bishop Deolav! Over here.
The walls of his fortress will not protect him.
We must move fast, then.
Lord
murdered.
May the Lord who frees you from sin save you and raise you up.
Send the boy's body to his father, who will want the Christian burial. Lady Angharad said Rotary is holed up in Kausto Castle. That may have been a lie or a tiny slip. Either way, we should find out.
There is a spot near the fortress to set up camp. We will scout it together.
A good plan.
Is that the other?
Mount up and follow me. There's work to be done.
Oh.
coming. I should have known he would come for the weakest of us.
You opened a bloody wound when you killed Rodri's brother.
Anything worth doing must be paid for in blood.
In Quartford, you told me Rodri gave you that scar on your face. Is it a story worth telling?
If not worth telling, it is worth remembering. Years ago, I was headed back from the Western Isle. They have got fighters there. I had taken a bit of a beating. Put me in a surly mood. I wanted blood and silver, nothing more. So, me and my Drangir sailing along the coast of Camry, see a nice spot for landing, covered in mist. We drag our ships ashore. And just then, a cry came from atop a hillock. The troll cursed Britons. The fog clears. Out of me when you don't listen. The fog clears a bit. And there they are. All lined up. The biggest one calls out. I am Rodri, king of this land. That means shit to me. I scream back. I give my boys a nod. And we raise up our axes and charge before they take a breath. We have the numbers. But the Britons are clever. It's marshland. The bog catches our boots, sucks us to a standstill. One by one, Rodri cuts us to bits. He gets to me, lays his blade at my cheek, and gives me this nick. Leave this land and give your people fair warning, he says. Tell them King Rodri gave you that cut. Hand shit. Rodri laughs and lets me go.
Quite a story.
That sweat-sopped slug is just beyond those walls. May only be defeated by a dragon. My itching ass. He'll meet one, all right.
Send a message to your men. You can build a camp here and lay plans for a surprise attack.
Ivar's men waste no time. They're eager to pay out our revenge.
There's my liberator. I'll do you proud, I will.
Eivor, I'm ready to get back at them Britons. You'll not see me lagging behind doing nothing but looting corpses. Not this time.
I am Red. What? Golden the Dragon to help me.
Rally them.
It's get my men on gate. Show yourself!
I am here, Boneless Ragnarsson. How is it you come in force
when our peace has been concluded.
Do not mock us, whore son! You splattered blood on our peace with the butchery of young Gelbert!
Speak what nonsense you please, Dane. If you mean war, our defenses are sure.
Gaze upon my face, King of Crowfood, and meet the dragon that will devour you!
I see a spent old man playing at serpents.
Enough talking, Ivar.
Bring the oil cart and set the fires! When I am done with Rotri, I will tear the fat from his shanks and use it to fry our bread. Get the cart, boys! We will light this up for the guards of the gate!
Get the money, you guys! Keep out of our way!
Oh,
feel great.
Wait, Maru!
Get the cart, boys! We will light it up in front of the gate!
Get the wagon to the gate!
Spill your brains! Come on, the bell!
Honey!
Drop the map.
Ocean, ocean, the crew.
Vervedo!
Ah! Shanti! A hand with this.
Ivar the Boneless. I felled the rotting old oak.
He's not dead. man is dying. Come away, let the Nornir spin his fate.
Oh no, this...
Or...
Look!
Eivor, do not forget that load of rotten flesh called Rotri.
Where are we going?
An overlook I found while scouting. A view. One fit for a dying king.
There's no need for spectacle, Eivor. Let the man die with honor.
No, no, no. He must die with style.
Us. You must not miss what is coming. I killed King Ella, King Osbart, King Edmund, and now King Roderick. Who else can claim such a string of victories?
Just finish.
Not my place to interfere in this feud.
Valhalla must look such a sight. Does he breathe still?
Barely.
Rodri, are you listening? For years I wore this scar with shame. Nicked by a Briton and left alive. I tried to cover it with a beard, a cloak. But as your fame grew, I began to beam with pride. A king gave me this mark. What say you to this, Rodri? Huh? Speak up, you old bag of sweat and grease. Here we are. Bring him close. This way!
Have you gone to? Over here! Hold him up there, to the top, and keep him breathing.
Finish this quickly, Eivor.
See, now comes the...
Eivor, is this...
The birth of a blood eagle is a sight to behold, my friend. First, I slice the length of your spine.
That is a Norseman, the true essence of old heroes.
The Blood Eagle has no true meaning for Eivor.
He is doing it simply to take pleasure in suffering.
Now, I pull back the flesh.
The method will always outlive the meaning. Few in time will care why this man died. But the how, that is a song for the ages. The fog between good and evil grows thick over time, but glory never fades. There is nothing glorious here. Life is not pretty. It is a bloody fight.
Out come the lungs, and we spread them like wings. All of Mercia can see him now.
I have seen enough.
We are not finished, Eivor. This saga we have written together, it needs an ending. Here and now.
It is ended, Eivor. I'm done with this place.
A fight to the death. You and me. If I win, I am the greatest Vikinger who ever lived. If I lose, what a tale you have to tell.
You are battle drunk, Eivor. Goodbye.
Poor Chaelbert. He barely said a word.
When?
I pushed that dragon dagger into his heart.
No.
Just a soft little squeal. Then, nothing.
You sick, cursed fuckhound!
The things a man must do. The trials one must face. The friends one must betray. To achieve one's destiny. And become King Killer forevermore.
Traitor! Chaelbert was
like a son to me! Yes! Yes! So fight me, Wolfkist, to a glorious death! This is a life, Eivor! To fight high above the world! Valhalla awaits! I kill. I stop. No more. There is no greater prize after you. You wince. You cower in the face of sudden drama. A moment, Eivor. Let me ask you something.
Speak then, or I take your tongue.
Will you see your father in Valhalla, Wolfkist? Or is the coward in Helheim weeping tears of ice? Gold again! Yeah. Valkyrie's approach. My axe, Eivor. Hand me my weapon.
Odin may have use for you, but this is more than you deserve. Do not shame him.
I hear their wings.
Carry the body to Quatford. We'll say our goodbyes there. And send a message to Uber. Tell him his brother is dead.
Eivor, hello. Another dark day clouds our victory.
Bishop. Uber.
Dead. At the hands of a Briton. I cannot imagine the shame my brother felt in his final hour. Were it not for this peace...
I killed him.
You?
After peace was made, Ivar murdered Chaelbert and pinned the crime on Rodri. To get another swing at him.
How do you come to know this?
He told me himself.
I am always one who desires the truth, Eivor. But this... this is a hard thing to hear. Did he die well?
death at my hand was his final aim. He wanted the glory of a bloody end.
An end you did not deny him with the... I will console myself for the thought that we will meet again.
You will.
For good or ill.
He lived his life at cross purposes. I often found...
He needs a proper farewell. I will prepare a ship for his funeral pyre.
Bishop, send word to Lady Angharad. Say that her husband died by trust. Have you heard from...
He is felled by it. Therefore, God go with you, Eivor.
That was enough. Tell us another!
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste.
Good day, Eivor.
We are allied with Shropshire, but at a grievous cost. Young Chelbet was killed.
Yes, my scouts told me. Such a tragic death for so dubious a gain. I hope you paid his killers back in kind.
Justice was done.
Chelbet will be remembered. He was good company in the short time he was with us.
He was. I want to see the Alliance. Tell me more about Kent.
Basim has written.
Any news of Sigurd?
Nothing he mentioned.
I will go as soon as I can.
Good. Be safe, Eivor.
Basim has news of Sigurd. I should find him soon.